hopefully this is wishful thinking, but still open, safe, and available to everyone.